Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha adventure. So, let's see. Upped a couple of missile skills, and we're back on heavy missiles, very good. What we got going here? Looks like we got another booster. Save that for later. Alright, so today's raid is in Silbaseki. So, YouTube's being a little bit weird. I don't know if I messed it up or it's just something weird going on internally.
Warp drive active.
But I mistakenly, when I first started this channel, I mistakenly uploaded episode 3 first, because I'm an idiot, and I renamed the files for episodes 1 and 2, so anyway, whatever, not important why, first one I actually uploaded and published was episode 3, and then I realized my mistake, I unpublished it. One person had watched it, I think, and then I republished it later after 1 and 2 were up. That erased the numbers of views for whatever reason, and which, you know, fine, whatever. But as far as I can tell, nobody has watched it since then. And I don't know why, because, you know, other like 1 and 2 have like 13 and 17 views, and 6 has 17, and then 4 and 5 only have 2, which is fine, whatever. Like, I don't know, you know, people watch what they're gonna watch, but nobody watched 3, and I just thought that was a little bit weird, because none of the other ones that I published have 0 views. And, like, granted, I don't know why anybody's watching this, but whatever. But so then, today, I log in, and I'm uploading.
Warp drive active.
Episode 31 today. And, you know, so I get all that set up, and it's going, it's doing its thing, and you know, as usual, I just kind of scroll down on my content list, see how things are doing, and episode 3 is gone. It's just not there. I don't know why. I don't know where it went. Can't find anything about it anywhere, except
active
in the playlist, where it still shows up. So, I don't know. Is it there? Is it not? Someone could give me an answer to that. That'd be cool. Of course, I don't know. Maybe I'll.
Warp drive active.
Haven't rebooted my PC in, I don't know, probably a week, so maybe it's just Chrome being stupid, or Google being weird. Maybe I'll reboot. It'll be there again. We'll see. If not, then I guess I'll have to upload episode 3 again. Which of course means I have to figure out which one was episode 3. because, you know, aside from those first 2 days, I,
Warp drive active.
Haven't been diligent with my, naming of files. It's just the default, OBS name, so. Yeah. Anyway, so that's that. Not sure what to do with it, but yeah, I guess at some point maybe I'll be re-uploading episode 3, which is another one.
Warp drive active.
One cool thing, I think this heat wave might be finally chilling out. Didn't seem like it was quite so bad today. Alright, so got our skill points. I'm gonna say that is some pretty cool fireworks. Really did a good job with that. All right. So, yeah, that's where we were last time. All right, let's see.
Warp drive
active. Can't get
active.
A couple of these done. And then tomorrow's Saturday, so maybe I'll jump on a little bit earlier and knock out that first stage of the rally.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
Now, as I said last time, not gonna bother with the Kelmet site, because I definitely don't have a ship that can survive it. Probably don't even have the skills to fly a ship that'll survive it. Maybe if I had a fleet to go with, but
warp drive active.
No, I don't think I've tried the Kaldari ones. I have tried the Minmatar ones a couple of years. And Yeah, even on my combat character, they're tough. It's a real tough fight.
Warp drive active.
Hacking sites, I've generally found basically impossible to find. I think in the winter event I found some, but for all the faction events, I've never found one. Spent a few hours looking, but you know, I mean, yeah, I don't know, just just doesn't seem worth the effort, I guess. Alright. Well.
Warp drive active.
A little luck. Someone else will be here.
Warp drive active.
Ooh, I might be in the wrong one. That's a cruiser. Yeah. This is not good. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and get out of here.
Warp drive active.
Minor. Yeah. I mixed up the names. I want limited. Not mine. Miner's the one where you can bring four people in. Expedition frigates, if I remember correctly. Maybe mining barges and destroyers. I might have that wrong.
Warp drive active.
But anyway, limited is what I want.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted.
Got a buddy.
The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted.
So we do. Silver. Sweet. So another.
Warp drive active.
These needle jacks will take you, I think, to somewhere in null space. Maybe I'll use one at some point. It would be a fun adventure.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
If you remember how I said I like to orbit the flag. I generally want to pick one that's whichever one is closest to the orca. Because the critical thing on these is speed. Usually, if I'm coming in a solo fleet, put each of my ships on a separate flag. But I don't know if that's actually the best strategy. Might be better to bunch them up. You know, that way all the drones are together and can really focus down the rats. I'll try that.
The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted.
These asteroids should give me about 1K. Which means I need 10 of them, right? There's 8 in this bunch. So, let's see what looks. I guess these two over here are probably where I should go next.
The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted.
I should be able to get some orbital speed at least again.
The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted.
Getting the ore I need. What the? I don't know what the heck that was.
The asteroid is depleted. The asteroid is depleted.
What is that? That's weird. I don't know what to do with that.
The asteroid is depleted.
Right. Well, not too bad. I think I'm gonna call it a day for today.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Call it a day. So until next time, have a good one.